we've had a ton of cash donations come in from several different organizations, VitaGreen, CVCH, just to name a couple of them. Gosh, we've had Rookard Pool and Jimmy Sherrill, Midland Trucking. We've had a lot of people come in and already make cash donations for something that hasn't even started. It starts the 20th of November. So, you know, we're really fortunate to have the community support behind us to make this a success. You know, our slogan is doing the right thing matters. And all of our managers, all of our employees really take hold of that. And the toy drive is something that we've wanted to do as far as being involved in our community because we want to give back. I mean, our community is what keeps our lights on, our power going, and takes care of us as employees. And we want to make sure that we give and do what we can in return for that as well. You know, what's helped us do already is just for example, we had the opportunity to go to Hooked on Toys this morning. And we spent about $1,800 on toys, $1,850 on toys. We bought 125 toys this morning, and they're nice toys. I mean, these are top-notch toys, and Hooked on Toys has been such a great partner with us on this to give us some reduced prices. On top of that, today we were fortunate enough to make an order for 90 bicycles. You know, go to our Les Schwab Community Toy Drive Facebook page, and you'll see some of the events that we have coming up with. We're doing some collections at the Wenatchee Wild. We're going to have drop boxes located throughout Wenatchee and East Wenatchee. And, you know, our number one goal is just to make sure that we don't have any kids in our community that don't have an opportunity to open a present this year.